good. Texas, you better get louder than that. Mr. Mike Tyson. It is so different to see what you do when you're on your phone or watching online, to witness it right here. It is something spectacular that I don't think any of us have seen before. At this point, there's a quote that you have said, God lets everything happen for a reason. It's all a learning process. From the moment you started getting into camp for this fight, what have you learned about yourself so far?
That I'm tougher than I believe I was. Because actually, when I agreed to this fight and I started training, I said, what the fuck am I thinking of? And I finished the process, and now the fight's the party. All the hard work is done.
When you have all these fans here, the number that I've gotten so far, broadcasting around the world, 282 million subscribers, most likely the biggest live crowd, obviously, that you fought in front of. Did you ever think for this moment that it would be taking on Jake Paul?
Never in a million years. No, I never thought I would be fighting him.
And out of those numbers that we'll be watching, something special, and I know you're close to them. Your kids are here, your family's watching. They'll be at that ring on Friday. To have them there, what does that mean to you?
Say that once again, please.
Outside of the fans watching and all the eyes on you, I'm sure the most important ones are your family. Your kids are out here, everyone's coming in to see you on Friday. What does it mean to have family with you?
Well, it's the family's everything. But my kids, to my children, I'm nobody. And then, but that night, they're gonna find out their father's very special.
Did you think that you'd...
You have kids?
I do not. I have two nieces.
Well, you know, I don't say take me for granted, because they talk a lot of mess to me that nobody else would. So the night of the fight, they're gonna realize they better watch it next time they talk crap to me.
You wanna say it to your kids right now on the camera?
I love you very much. I can't wait till you come.
Change it up real quick. Again, knowing how many eyes will be on this, your life has been so extraordinary. The guys up there, including one of your son is up there. We've watched so much of you. You personally, to me, are someone who embodies a real human being, because it is learning and growing through the ebbs and flow of life. What will this win mean to you on a Friday out here in Texas if you take it home?
All I can say is thank you, God.
Anything else you want to say before we get out of here?
Excuse me?
Anything else you want to say to the fans that are going to be tuning in?
Tune in on November 15th. You won't be disappointed.
There you go. The man right here in the ring, Mike Tyson.